Do not try to bend the spoon. That's impossible. Then you'll see that it is not the spoon that bends. It is only yourself.